Huwag mo nang anuhin ka.
Move on your mind, please.
Sige na, nandiyan na yung ano.
Robby!
Para matabunan yung belvet.
Sí, sí, sí. namin. Huwag niyong hinahan.
Walang business, hindi makapasok, makalabas yung, maski sila mismo. So they found it hard to increase yung salary. But we keep on asking them na the best way, you know, of appreciating yung mga trabaho, pagsusumikap ninyo ay itaas yung sahod. They know that. So the most they could do now is really just, i-freeze lang muna yung sweldo. But don't worry, yung consulate nyo is always doing its best. Nasabihin sa kanila, itaas yung sahod. Baka maybe next year. We'll try again next year para makakuha tayo ng increase man lang aumento sa ating mga sahod. And again, I'm so very proud of each one of you. Bawat isa sa inyo, I consider as a friend, as a ate, as a mas bata, kid sister. So, lahat tayo dito, isang pamayanan. Yung konsulado nyo rin, always is here to help. Tandaan po ninyo, walang ibang makakatulong sa inyo kundi yung konsulado pagdating sa bandang huli. Of course, there are NGOs out there. I'm very grateful for them, to them for helping you out. Pero, sa bandang huli, konsulado po ang makakatulong sa inyo. And huwag po kayo magkatubilin na humingi ng tulong. Alam ni Aldea, alam ni Ruby, that you can go directly to me. And if it's really something that needs to be acted upon, ang problema na inyo, we'll respond. So, please, please do your best. And of course, sa amin naman sa konsulado, we promise always serve you, it is not only our duty, but it is our honor, to be of service to each one of you. Kaya, nandito tayo, we still try, we still normal pa din, actually, operations natin. Napansin niyo yung konsulado, hindi tayo nagsara, for the duration ng pandemic. Kasi yun ang pledge namin sa inyo, kahit nagsasara na ibang mga konsulado nito, we will never let you down. We will never give you up. No, iba naman yung patay. we'll never abandon you.
Yes. Ah? Thank you, sir.
Yung numbers, na consulate. Kasi isang tawag lang doon, isang message lang. We'll be able to help you out. So, congratulations again to all the members.
Thank you.
Wala pala dito, but you have my support and you have the whole consulate support.